and clubs, and a fella came from London and came to visit his mother and saw me in this club and said, you should be in London. I said, well, then let's go. And then he wrote It's Not Unusual, which was my first hit record. So we were off and running, and that was in 1964.
Wow.
And what a song that was.
Everybody got a story, huh?
But, yeah. Exactly. But
it's not unusual.
Thank you.
I love that. Dun, dun, dun. That's the one.